How are you feeling?
Oh, I feel good. Well, I might need to sit down a little bit.
Hey, are you hungry? Because if you are, I could go back to the food court and buy...
Probably nothing we could eat.
I'm fine, honey.
All these people.
And there's still weeks to go.
Oh, speaking of which, what do you want for Christmas?
Kevin?
Yeah?
It's a giant angel tree.
The Salvation Army runs a program, and the kids make a list of what they want for Christmas.
And people pick the names and buy whatever they ask for. Yeah, I've heard about this.
It's a great idea.
Let's do it.
What?
Let's pick two names off the tree and buy them whatever they ask for.
Jenny, I don't think we can really afford to.
Okay. You just asked me what I want for Christmas. This is it. This is my gift from you. To make two children very happy on Christmas morning.
You serious?
It'll be good practice. For next year with the boys. After every day
after Thanksgiving sale, okay. Malls just ain't complete. Without a bunch of decorations and a paper angel tree. There's artificial smiles on artificial tree limbs. Saying what she'd love to have and what to buy for him. Well, I hope Maggie likes her new winter clothes and her buggy with the baby doll. Your pick. Maybe Tom a smile in his new Nike shoes when he shoots that basketball. I can't help but wish it. Paper angels.